we can see quite a difference between those two wheels. And the wet sandblasting did a really good job coming in here and really cleaning this up and getting around the tires and everything. Got a little bit more to do in here, but before and after. Enjoy.